Hey, what's up? What's popping, everybody? How y'all doing today? You rocking with the one and only D-Man here in the building. And today, I'm about to talk about a 53-year-old man named Jason Anker, all the way from England. Now, 28 years ago, he had an incident when he was like 24. He was at work with a couple co-workers, and some type of freak accident happened where he slipped and fell 10 feet off a ladder and landed on his back, and it kind of messed up his spine. He got injured. The way he fell, it messed him up. And due to the fall, he got paralyzed. It paralyzed his body. And it kind of took him down a dark path. He was married, had two kids. You know, once he got back home from the hospital, his wife did the dash. She was gone. That's why nowadays, you know, it'd be hard for people to want to get married and stick with people because, you know, when you get married, you know, in sickness and health, till death do us part. But look at what happened. Once she seen this dude was, not capable of doing things he used to do anymore, she disappeared. Some people can't handle that pressure. Some people can't handle that when a man is not able to walk, or some people are born with disabilities or, you know, medical issues and stuff like that. Some people can't handle that. You know what I'm saying? People will be gone. And there's some people that would love a person and stick with them through thick and thin. So choose your partners wisely. For real, choose your partners wisely, because, you know, I mean, that sucks. My wife leave me? Uh-uh. I ain't gone. But, I mean, if she want to go, bye. Anyway, it's good because you learn the type of person you're with. But this man, he actually had a, you know, he went down a dark path, was on drugs and alcohol for like 14 years. 14 years. That's older than some of your kids out here. You know what I'm saying? 14 years. But at the end of the day, he chose to turn his life around and do better. And once he started doing that, you know, he became a speaker, started going around, you know, UK, Canada, America, different parts of the world, and talking to people and like encouraging them, and, you know, letting them know about his story and how he used it to turn everything around for him, instead of being stuck in that mind frame like woe is me or being sad. And he used to hate the wheelchair, but then he changed his mindset. That's one thing that's very important. You can go through anything, but if you have a strong mindset, you are closer to being on top of your game. You're closer to seeing things from a different perspective. Your mindset is very important. How you go out here and do things is going to determine what you attract. You know, so now he talks about workers and their compensation and the things that happen during accidents and stuff like that, and tries to give incentive and insight to people so they can, you know, it can help them. They can have a better idea. And, you know, how he encourages workers to make sure that everything is going well with them as a whole, at home, you know, in their life, you know, and at the workplace, so everything somewhat flows, because it's important. So shout out to Mr. Jason. I like what you're doing, man. Keep it up, and let's continue inspiring people around the world. Mindset. I don't care, you know, what you go through. If you have a good mindset, you can break through a lot of things. And don't forget, you're rocking with the one and only D-Man.